Raiden.
He is part of me, bound to my soul. He made me a god, for now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Out of desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me. Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
Thank you.
Stand back.
Prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
Thank you.
Stand down. I have no wish to harm you.
Harm me? You already killed me. My fate was sealed the moment I joined you at Raiden's
side.
Here
we go.
It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
That's cool.
Fight.
Go. Fuck. Go, baby. Let's go.
Our bond was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight.
Let's go. Let's go. Perfect. Let's get it.
Kronika, you are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion!
As you wish, mother.
Sorry, I don't fight her before I find a mother. Got it.
You match me step for step.
Because your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail.
Fight.
Fuck. I thought she was gonna punch me. I tried to counter that shit. That's cool. Goddamn. Try to hit her ass with that brutality. Knock her motherfucking head off. Come on. Let's go. That's what I wanted to do. Let's go. Let's go. Hit our ass with that motherfucking brutality. That shit should be unlocked.
I have failed you, dearest Cetrion. You have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform. Yes, Mother. I understand. You will be exalted in the new era, Cetrion.
That's fucked up. What the hell? Let's go!
The realms will not fight your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight.
Damn. Wow, that's some whole shit. That's some bullshit. What the, what in the flying fuck? Let's go. Why you got me fighting? They keep making me fight Cassie. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Damn. I fucked up the fatal blow. God damn. Damn. I fucked up the game. God damn. Let's go. Let's go. Is this the final round? Okay. Damn, okay.
Welcome to the dawn of time. Here, history ends and begins.
Damn, I should have beat him in that other stage.
The new era.
Fuck.
I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight.
Let's go. Fuck. Damn. Fuck. Damn. I'm getting fucked up. Get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Damn. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck. Damn. Of course I'm going to retry. Alright. Fuck, man. I should have beat that.
There is only the new era.
Fight.
Wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight! Game over. Is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as Earthrealm's new protector, Lord Liu Kang.
Where do we go from here?
The sands of time are yours to shape. You must return the hourglass to the dawn of time and sculpt a new history. A better one.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
Yes. You will need a partner with whom you can share the eons.
Kitana.
Your destinies have always been intertwined.
We are far in the past, but not so far that I cannot reach her.
Return with her to the dawn of time. Sculpt the hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline.
Then I will not say goodbye. Are you ready?
Yes. But no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise.
Each realm must choose its own destiny. Whatever those choices, we will face them together.
Make sure you click the circle to subscribe to my YouTube gaming channel, and make sure you click the box to watch my previous uploads. Take care, and thanks again.